Good day, YouTube, and welcome into another Tits Beer Bong 420 Beer Review. Today we'll be looking at a beer from the Innocent Gun Brewery. It is their craft lager. Now, a year or two ago, they actually made a lager lineup, but it was their first time to make beers without calling them Innocent Gun. They were called, like, Melville or something like that. They did a raspberry, which is my favorite one of them. Up any, and because of that, now I don't know what the ginger beer one to make is like. Strawberry one, they were 4.1% alcohol. Now, if you don't know Innocent Gun, they do a lot of oak aged, so they're usually higher percentage alcohol beer.